NASA scientists announced Sunday they've discovered a whopping 26 new black holes in the neighboring galaxy of Andromeda. Researchers used 150 observations collected over 13 years by the Chandra X-ray Observatory to discover the black holes. The 26 new black holes joined the 9 already found in the Andromeda galaxy to bump the total up to 35. The discovery marks the largest collection of black holes ever identified outside of our own galaxy. But how did researchers discover them in the first place? Spotting a massive rift in space-time is more difficult than you might think. Nothing can escape the pull of a black hole, not even light, which makes finding black holes a bit of a challenge. To find Andromeda's black holes, researchers looked at X-ray patterns from nearby companion stars. As the black hole draws in matter from these stars, it leaves a visible distortion in the X-ray field, which scientists can measure. The technique is useful, but it's only able to spot black holes that have a nearby companion star. According to lead researcher Robin Bernard, Andromeda could have many more black holes lurking undetected. While we are excited to find so many black holes in Andromeda, we think it's just the tip of the iceberg. Most black holes won't have close companions and will be invisible to us. The full results of the study are available online and will be published in the June 20th issue of the Astrophysical Journal. For News, I'm Zach Toombs, multiple sources, a broader view.